markets are divided into different countries, and all of this will be integrated into one market through the Atomy Personal platform. Next is a training system. We Atomy provides an education and training system for Atomy's personal platform with culture, entertainment, and through experiencing the products with AR. This makes sure that all the members can communicate with each other, surpassing the limits of border and time. Next is a global one market. The Atomy's network marketing system will be applied to the personal platform business as well. The value that has been added through the personal platform does not discriminate your race, age, nationality, or any of these conditions. This will help people to work towards a common goal. Atomy's compensation plan makes sure that the contractor or the owner of the platform does not leave the platform. Through the profits that are from the products and through the compensation profits, the consumers will be stuck to this platform as a consumer. The personal platform can be used by Atomy's members. It's a personal platform. Now, non-members can purchase products. The more members there are, the more consumers there are, the value of the personal platform will go up. Through AI, big data, and Atomy's two patent technology, this will be realized in Atomy's personal platform. Atomy's personal platform business, non-members will be able to purchase the products through the personal platform business. You'll be able to have access to the consumers unrestricted to time and space, and new products can be promoted. The repurchase of products can be notified as well. In this personal platform, there is no boundaries, and it follows a one market system, which can be a market for the 7.7 billion population. A personal platform which you need no capital. In Atomy's personal platform, you need no capital nor technology, and you can own a personal platform by having and making profit. If you are a member of Atomy, anyone can use this. You can add your know-how or content in this platform, and you can make this personal platform. In this platform, you can use your personal platform by selling products like online shopping mall, and you can promote it through the social media, in YouTube and Instagram. In these platforms, you need to have a high subscription, but in Atomy's personal platform, it doesn't matter. Even if you don't have subscriptions, in Atomy's personal platform business, it presents a new paradigm. Through Atomy's personal platform business, you can become the hero and heroine of this new distribution system.
Morning, everyone. Welcome to our Global Top English Seminar. Today is the 18th of November. And once again, I thank everyone for attending this seminar. I understand that some is very late in the night or early in the morning. And so thank you for taking this time to be a part of this amazing growth called Atomy. And so before we go ahead and start, we're going to start with our company motto, and then we'll go ahead. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's begin. Cherish the spirit, create the vision. Follow the faith, serve in humility. Aja. Thank you so much. And so once again, before we start, I am your host for today, Daniel, and we have our Quranic interpreter. Let us all welcome a Diamond Master Mu. Thank you so much, Diamond Master Mu. And so, as always, we have many leaders who have been part of this Adami family and have been growing. And it's so great to see more people coming here and being a part of this amazing vision we have. And so we have a few people today who are challenging for their masterships, all the way up to one of our very own Sharon Rose Master, who's going to be challenging for Star Mastership. And it is really a big honor to be a part of such a big time and moment when everyone is moving as a group. You can really feel the power of a true, like a business that revolves around teamwork, right? Because Adami's always talked about and has always preached about teamwork and working together. And, you know, if you're doing it by yourself, you might not always feel that, but especially when it's time for masterships from higher up, and everyone is moving together, that's when you really feel the big effect that it has as a group. And so we have a few speakers here today. The first one will be doing a 3-minute speech. And so I'd like to welcome Josefina from Sweden, who will be challenging for Sales Master.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. My name is Josefina from Sweden. I met Adami last year. Before I met Adami, I never used any ski product or anything like that. And after I heard about the Adami, I did the research on Adami ski care. And I want to try it. So I tried it out. And when I tried it, I felt it. Yeah, I felt the result. And until now, I only use the Adami. And I love the product so much. I never thought of doing any business in my life. I never was interested in it at all. But when I share the products with my families and friends to friends, they kept asking about the products and they share their story. And just like me, they love the product. They didn't know how to order the products. So I thought I was just going to help them. Just order and they sell to them. Yeah, like that. So that's how I start doing the Adami. As you guys know, now our whole group doing the challenge, including me, doing the challenge. And for the challenge, we prepare a lot, like calculating the PV and so on. But me, I have to say that I'm very bad at math, but I'm so thankful for our Diamond Master Esther and our Sailing Master A. They never give up on me. They always explain everything in details. Sometimes I want to give up, but they keep giving me strength. So I still want to continue. And I also very thankful for my loyal customer for always helping me. And also I want to thank my husband for always cheer and supporting me for whatever I do. Yeah, so for this challenging, I hope everything will be fine. Thank you for listening, everyone. May God bless Adami and see you at the top. Aja, aja, aja.
Thank you so much, Josefina. Yes, that was a very heartfelt, inspiring speech. And, you know, as she said it all, there is to it, right? Adami, she fell in love with Adami. That is how she started Adami. And after that, all she did was she started sharing to her family and friends, and eventually it became a business to her. And that is just how simple Adami is, right? And so let's just give her another big round of applause and wish her all the best for challenging for Sales Master. Thank you so much. And so next off, we have another amazing 3-minute speech. You've already met her a few times, again, all the way from Sweden. Let us all welcome A, who is challenging for the Diamond Master.
Hello, everyone. Hello, my name is Age, and I'm Selmaster from Sweden, and I'm from Toronto Top Center. Today, I'm just going to talk about a little bit the challenge. I did it from the start when our master and sponsor going to challenge. I didn't thought I'm going to challenge the Diamond Master. I just want to be challenge the second cheer the semester, right? Because when we are cheer the second semester in Europe, so we can open our center. So I never thought that I'm going to challenge the diamond. And then suddenly my sister also, she want to challenge master. And then I have two semester in my left. And then suddenly Esther said, oh, one of your partner in the right side want also to challenge the master. I was like, oh, okay, that's good idea. And also we are trying more. So one of my friend also, for now she not here, scientist, but she's name is Nikki. She also joined me in this challenge. So yes, for now me and my partner, my sponsor and helping me with this timers is very confused because there are many lack now to work because it's more work for me, but I'm trying my best and learning every time Esther explains things to me. And I will try my best as the Sweden leader here in Sweden and going to help as many as possible semester in Sweden. So when I reached out the top, so they were also following me up in the top in the future. So I'm doing my best. And also I want to give all the master who challenge in this this challenge to, you know, to become seller master, diamond, or everyone. So don't give up and keep asking your sponsor. And if you didn't know, so of course you can also ask me if I can help everyone. So you can also text me anytime. So yes, and also have want to give you this, you try your best and we all together work together. And also together, if we consenting and talking and learning, and also in the end, so we will reach out the top. So I'm see you all at the tops. Aja, aja, aja.
Thank you so much, A, for that amazing speech there. Yes, so A is challenging for Diamond Master. And as she says, it's really important when you're challenging to work together with your sponsors, because it just makes it that much easier, right? This is a business that's really about teamwork. And without a proper team, it just makes it so much harder to work together, right? Especially for Diamond Master, because Sales Master, you can just sell your way there. But for Diamond Master, instead of selling, you need two Sales Master on each leg, as she explained. And so it just makes it that much more important that you need a proper team and a good synergy with your team members. And so let's give her another big round of applause and wish her all the best and hope pray that she will pass her challenge. And so next we'll be having a product presentation. And so let us welcome Sales Master David.
Hello, my name is David Kim. I am a Sales Master from Toronto Top. Today I'll be talking about two brief products. So the first one today is the Atomy's hand therapy. So the price is $18 before tax and is a PV of $6,500. When you order this hand therapy or hand cream, it comes in a small box and it comes in these four tubes. So these four tubes aren't just regular hand creams that people usually use. They actually have their own purposes. Of course, you can use it for regular hand cream as well, just to moisturize. But then if you want to use the extra benefits, you could. So for the lemon citrus and the shea butter, actually rejuvenates your hand and it makes it very soft. It firms and relaxes your hands more and it becomes like less sticky for some people. As the shea butter will alleviate brown spots and also just help with to brighten your skin a bit more as well. And the next two, which is the rose water and soft poppy, It brightens those kind of skins for you. It cares for rough hands. If you go like construction or you work out or you just have rough hands in general or like skin, you can actually use this really well. I like the rose water a lot. It also just radiates your hands to look younger as well. These are the main like components that you'd use for your hand therapy, of course. As it brightens your hands with the poppy extracts and of course hydrates your skin with the aloe vera gel. To use the lotion or hand cream is actually just put it at the back of your hand and you can rub it together and then carefully put it into your hands. Some people, of course, well, you could do it multiple ways by putting it on the palm of your hand, but I prefer to put it on my, like at the back of my hand, and I'll like rub it together and then slowly rub them in together. That's how I'll use this. And the next one is Atumi's Ethereal Oil Patch. It's an essential patch and it costs $39 and is a PV of 10,000 PV. For this patch specifically, it has four essential components or ingredients to relieve pain or stress or anything. I use this for actually muscle relief. If I go to the gym and I'm in pain, but some people, of course, when you work, like doing work, you're sitting for a long time, your shoulders start to hurt, you can actually use this for your, to relieve muscular pain. So you can put it on your neck, your back, your arms, you can put it anywhere. I like to put it on my back or shoulders, of course. It is very well, it is used very well. I would say it shouldn't be used for more than 4 hours. And if you have sensitive skin, then you'd use it for 2 hours. If you don't know if you have sensitive skin, before you actually put the patch on, because there's a sticky side and there's a smooth side, you could try testing your skin by just touching the softer side of the patch. And it will actually kind of, if your skin is irritated or anything, then you could do it like do it for 2 hours or so just to see if you feel like discomfort, because you don't want to put any pain into your like your body even more for like discomfort with the patches as well. I would say that it's very suitable for also just being relaxed. You could also use these not for just pain, but for also just for sleep. You can use this for like put a small patch, like cut it into pieces. You don't need to use a full thing and just put it into certain areas that you want to just feel relief. If you have a headache, I think some people actually put the patch on top of your forehead just to, because it has like a very peppermint minty smell. So that will also, you can also smell it. So also just make you like feel less stressed. So I'll definitely recommend you to try these two products. And yes, thank you for listening.
Thank you so much, Sales Master David, for that product presentation. I'm not sure if you have tried those products out, but I definitely recommend those products. They're all daily essential products you need, especially I sit in the computer for a long time for my work. And so having like the patch definitely is a big lifesaver and a game changer at that. And so let us now go on to our company and marketing presentation, who's going to be our sales master, Luke.
Hello, my name is Luke, and I'm a sales master here at Toronto Top. So hopefully through this presentation that I have to introduce you to the company and the marketing plan, it'll kind of give you the picture of what everyone's talking about, the Sales Master Challenge, the Diamond Master Challenge, and then all about the Aptimune business as well, and why the product is so favorable by everyone here. So it will be just a basic introduction. It won't go through too much details, but then hopefully this will be able to clear some of your questions about Aptimune. So going through the very beginning of Aptimune, we have to go through back to 2009. So this is where our CEO, or was CEO, now chairman, Hango Park, started the Aptimune business. So his office was just a small office room, and his Atumi signpost or company poster was just an A4 paper that had the company name, and that was pretty much it. But then through his partnership with Comart B&H, a company that is very close to what we understand with a lot of the products that we have, like Hemuhem, skincare, all these lines of products that we know for, and Comart B&H being a company that is government funded and it's meant for research institutes because they're connected to KERI, which is a Korean Energy and Atomic Research Institute. And through that connection, they were able to create and start off what Atumi is known today. So in 2013, they started building the new location, which is now called Atumi Park, and they moved in 2019. I had the privilege of being able to visit during that time before COVID hit, and it's a very magical and wonderful place, very new, and it's a nice place to experience just exactly what Atumi is going for as a company. In 2020, if you go through the review on its revenues and seeing what has gone on with Atumi, you can see that its size for its revenue is 1.73 billion. US dollars. And then that was only 2020. Now it's almost nearing 2022. This amount is going even higher because by the few months that was passed, there has been multiple countries, multiple branches that has been opened, allowing more members and more access to the products as well for the members around the world. And having over 15 million members around the world, that makes it quite a large size of individual enjoying the Atumi products and its source and resource. Now we can go into its structure as a physical company. Atumi says that they're functioning in a system where they call it the amoeba system, where individuals working within the company can move, maneuver around using their creativity, their understanding, their expertise to be able to function in different groups to be able to maximize the production of whatever they're aiming for within that field. So if they're working on different teams, they can have different members, no matter what rank you are, they can be all part of it. I believe they, our CEO said that if you really wanted him to be part of your team, you can just literally ask him and then he'll be like, okay, I'll join you if he has the time. So this kind of system allows maneuverability, cooperation, teamwork to be able to make the system function as efficiently as possible. And with that setup, they're able to create the Atumi business to become so globalized as it is right now, opening up almost 22 branches over many countries that are allowed to access the market and website that Atumi has created. Now, within its structure, this is what Atumi functions as. Atumi has products, they have to sell the products. And with that standard, they have a reason for why the product sells so well, so much people are enjoying the product. It's because of this standard that Atumi has for its line, which is absolute quality and an absolute price. Absolute quality comes first because we, the Atumi company, wants to give the products to the members to be able to trust that the product is up to standard and it's of its best quality and of its standard to be the best of the best. So that when people are coming to buy the Atumi products, they can trust that it's going to be good for them, that they can trust that if they tried one and it's good, the other will be similarly as the same standard that they're aiming for that category of product. The absolute price is by reducing the cost as much as possible because there's no advertisement fee, there's no steps that cost more into the products. They're able to reduce the cost to its very minimum, absolute minimal, as much as possible, to the point that if you yourself went to the manufacturer yourself, you couldn't get a price lower than this no matter what you tried, because Atumi takes every single step, even the step before the creation of the product, to be able to reduce the cost. Now, another point that Atomy works with is to provide more wide range of products that are accessible in different countries as well, which is the strategy that they call is GSGS strategy, global sourcing, global sales. Atomy understands that one country doesn't specifically have all the resources that's necessary for everyone. Different countries specialize in different abilities. Different countries have different companies that does well and that can produce the high quality that Atomy is looking for. And with that, they're able to have different countries be able to source in the products that are and that very good in that area to be able to source that into the country itself, but then also provide it for countries outside of that area as well, allowing us to experience more of the absolute quality, absolute price that is accessible around the world, not just in our home country, not just in one country, but then many countries as well. Now, the foundation Atomy membership is very strong, as in it's very accessible. It has equal opportunity for everyone because it has this principle of no membership fee. To become a member, you are not at a risk of losing any money just from that action, because being a part of Atomy has no cost. To be a member of Atomy, it doesn't have you, it doesn't force you to do any action that you don't want to do. Because within Atomy, Atomy wants you to be willingly buying the product because of its quality and because of its price, not forcing you to buy the product. So that's why with no joining fee, many people are allowed to join. Many people have access to the product. And if they want to leave, they can leave, but then many people enjoy the products and they stay. And so without the starter package, no automatic reordering or annual fee, no website or store upkeep fee as well, you have no risk at all when you are being part of Atomy. And when you want to share this information to other people, you don't have the fear of, oh, they're gonna have to pay and they're not gonna be willing to do it. They'll be able to be, you'll be able to be comfortable with sharing the Atomy and having them become a member because there's no risk for them in that. Now, entering into the compensation plan, this is where we kind of see some of the examples that you heard of challenge for Sales Master, challenge for Diamond Master, and even Star Master from Sharemost Master. And here is where we'll get into that kind of information, mainly for the mastership bonus section. But then Atomy has three different forms of compensation, which is education commission, the mastership bonus, and then general commission. The general commission and mastership bonus are the larger portion of the commission, and education commission is only for the people who have the centers open to help pay for some of the rent, not all of it, but some of it for its running, for its education, for all of its system to be able to be functioning as much as possible, but not to cover all of it because there is strategy within that as well. But then that we won't be talking about today. If you are interested in that, you should talk to your sponsor or your center head that you are connected to be able to learn about that more. So the first level of commission that we're going to go into is the general commission. So here, this is a point-based system. So you have your personal PV and then your group PV. Group PV is divided to your left and then your right. As you can see here on the diagram on the left, your personal PV can start at 10,000 when you want to get your general commission. But in this situation, you have 300K PV on your left and 300K PV on your right. This gives you a value of 5 points. Atomy converts the PV value to the matching into points, and the points is calculated through a system to give you a cash value for your country. So I believe one PT is around like $4 here in Canada or USA. So it's roughly around that area. It goes up, it fluctuates, it depends on the system, which is able to adapt to any situation that Atomy goes through to be able to meet the demands of everyone. So as you can see here, just to get the next level of commission is only a personal PV increase of going to 300K PV. If you want to maximize your general commission for your first level, it is better to go through 300k PV for your personal account than maintaining your personal PV at 10,000. Personal PV do not disappear, so it accumulates continuously as long as you're able to maintain your account. Your group PV, on the other hand, it does flush out, but it flushes out in a 24-hour period, going by Korean time, I believe. And with the system, until you reach the first level, you do not have that flush out. So if you go past 300k PV for your group PV for both of your legs, not just one, but both of your legs, then it flushes out. So you can have 301k PV on one leg and 300k PV on the other. That's when it flushes out. Or you could have a million PV on your left leg, but then 300k PV on your right, and that's when it flushes out. So until the smaller leg, the smaller amount of PV group reaches that limit of 300k PV, the first limit of 300k PV, that is when it flushes out. So if it takes more than 24 hours, then it takes more than 24 hours and you won't lose that PV until you're able to get that cash value bonus. But if you want to go to the next level, that has to take place in a single day. So with group team effort, with a lot of members underneath you, this is something that can happen, and it can also happen automatically. Of course, you have a limit of 50 million PV. And once you reach this limit, you cannot get any more PV. All that PV is recycled and given to a lot of the members underneath us. It is a complicated structure, so we won't go into that unless you are interested in it. Then you can ask, again, your sponsor for that deeper complicated calculated calculation that goes on within this layout. And this is one of the very well-made layout that Atomy has made to give compensation to the members to be able to have an easy and functionable format for everyone to be able to understand. And as you go higher into the level of general commission, the amount of PV versus cash is higher percentage. So you have to create more PV for this a little bit more less cash. In this system, they want to support the members in the beginning because you have a harder time in the beginning than at the end. And through that, be able to support the early members within Atomy. Now, this is the system that Atomy has visioned to have it at a cap. This was made specifically, and the amount was calculated through statistics, through stats, through understanding on what kind of level of commission will be reasonable for someone to have that won't be too much or too little, so that they will be able to have necessary ability to be able to financially be free, but also be able to help out the members around them and for the community support that they want to give. A lot of this is taken into consideration so that the amount is perfect for an individual in any situation. So as you can see here, there's a cap system, and the cap system for Atomy is $1,500, give or take, in the currency here, per day, which roughly is like $45,000 every month. So within this picture, Atomy grows sideways. Most network marketing business grows downwards or doesn't grow at all because it just stays stationary. New people go in, new people come back, stuff like that. It's in that function. But with Atomy has a limit. So once you reach that limit, some of the benefit that should have gone to people in an imaginary situation where they're at the top is actually given back to the members on the bottom, allowing the company or the marketing system to be able to grow sideways, to have more individuals to be able to have that good foundation that Atomy is looking for. So no matter what time you start, you can always finish at the top. Now, the second important way of getting the mastership, the compensation bonus, is the mastership bonus. Here, we start from sales master and reach to imperial master, which is the final mastership. And also here, they have that implemented that pattern of higher percentage to the earlier members and smaller percentage as you go higher within the levels. Almost half of it is given to the early members to give that little bit of an edge to give that support for them. So how do we reach sales master, the first level and the first challenge that people go through? You need a personal PV of 700,000 PV, and this is permanent, so you can accumulate it over time or at one setting, put that money in all in once. Whatever your situation is, this can happen however you want because it collects forever. Now, the group PV is 2.5 million PV on the left and 2.5 million PV on your right. But thing is, you have to do this in the time frame. So no matter what PV it is, it has to be within the 1st to the 15th or the 16th to the end of the month. You can't bring PV from the 30th of the previous month to the 1st. That doesn't work unless on the 30th you bought it on the 1st, because Atomy has a way to maneuver the date to kind of put in PV on other days that is available. But then if you have PV left over on another month, that doesn't correlate to the time frame, that does not count. You have to go within the time frame. Now, if you see the cash value with it in Canadian currency or US currency, it's roughly around $500 for the mastership bonus. If you calculate how much time you reach the general commission to have that equivalent value of 2.5 million PV total, then it's around $500 as well from the total amount of general commission that you get. And I believe it's roughly around 8 to 9 times that you reach general commission, the first level of general commission, that you reach around the 5 million PV total value. So this sales master position or any mastership position can happen 2 times every month. And then the first time you reach it, there is the promotion of one hemuhem, the fame set, and the evening care. This is a one-time bonus just to congratulate you for your accomplishment. Now, the diamond master is a different story. It's like they said before, to become a sales master, it's all based on PV. You can sell your way towards this position. You can share your products as much as possible and be able to reach that because you collect the PV value during that time. Diamond master is a different situation. It'll be almost impossible to reach this position without the support of your partners to reach higher mastership as well. So it's a group effort, the effort of your sponsors, you and your partners to be able to reach the next step. Because if it wasn't a situation like this, you have a lot of work in your hand to be able to kind of reach here if you are doing it by yourself. So a diamond master within the same time frame needs to create a sales master, 2 on their left, 2 on their right. So you start off as a sales master and you duplicate yourself 4 times, 2 on your left, 2 on your right. That is the step. And that is a pattern that you'll see as you keep on going from now on. From diamond master, it will be the same situation all the way to Sharon Rose and so on. So the one-time promotion is the hemuhem, the fame set, evening care set, and $1,000 in Canadian US currency, roughly. That was upgraded from the tablet and computers that was available before. To make it more consistent, they made it a cash value. Now, there is a total of 7 mastership here, and now it is repetition from the diamond master position. 2 mastership of the same to go to the next mastership. So from diamond master, you want to go to Sharon Rose master, then you need 2 diamond masters on your left, 2 diamond masters on your right. And then as you can see, the promotional gift is as follow. And all the way to Imperial mastership. Imperial master, you have 2 crown masters on your left, 2 crown masters on your right. And that is when you reach the final mastership within Atomy, giving your promotional gift of 4 travel ticket, 1 driver, a personal assistant, and an office, $10,000 per month for sponsorship activities. And lastly, the $1 million given to you in a forklift, in a whole box, as a gift for your accomplishment into Imperial Mastership. Now, this is kind of some of the pictures of what it looks like to become an Imperial Master. It's a moment of celebration for the accomplishment that you have reached to have that kind of vision of what Atomy is going for. Atomy has like kind of a slogan kind of thing, which is the ugly duckling. You start off as an ugly duckling, but then your potential isn't to stay a duck. Your potential is to become a beautiful swan. And that is what Atomy has visioned, to allow every individual to be able to accomplish this as they will, as long as their dream is to go forward. Now, to be able to educate ourselves on our path to forward towards the success that we want to reach. We have the Success Academy one day seminars or regional seminars that are provided. Usually all of that has been moved onto the Zoom and YouTube platform for us to be able to have that virtual interaction to be able to learn because of the pandemic that we are going through. So even during difficult times, Atomy strives to allow a lot of the information to help the members to be able to reach a successful position, no matter what circumstance they are. As long as you are willing, you're able to learn at your own pace and go out to find the information that you need and the correct source that you need to move forward and understand fully exactly what Atomy is without any cost on your end. And Atomy always strives to be prepared for any change. So as long as we're part of Atomy, Atomy has promised that they will be going through each step to be able to allow us to be able to adapt while they are changing as well. So when we are part of Atomy, we are part of a changing society as well, and a path to growth within this quickly functioning, quickly changing world that we are in. So I hope this has clarified a lot of information, if not, or just reviewed some of the information that you already know, and hopefully you're able to succeed in Atomy. Thank you for listening.
Thank you so much, Sales Master Luke. That was a very good and detailed information about how the company and the marketing all works. Right. So it's a very simple system and, you know, straightforward. There's nothing hidden, no extra fees or anything like that. It's just what it is. You love the product, you share it, and then you grow your business with people around you who you want to work together with. Right. And eventually it becomes a whole big, you know, empire. Right? This is your business. No one else's, not Atomy's. Not the person above you, not your sponsors. This is your own very own business. And this is what Atomy has provided for you guys. And so once again, just let us give a big round of applause for our speaker, and we'll be moving on to our leader's message. And so as I mentioned in the beginning, this person is our Sharon Rose Master and currently is going to be challenging for Star Master along with the many of the other members here today. And so let us all give a big warm welcome for our Sharon Rose Master, Mi-Young Go.
Open mic 해주세요.
마이크.
네. 안녕하세요. 반갑습니다.
Hello everyone. Nice to meet you.
아름다운 부자가 되어 나눔의 삶을 꿈꾸는 APPO 고미영입니다.
Hello, my name is Mi-Young Go, APPO, and I am currently dreaming of having a successful life where I can share with all my fellow friends and family.
늘 이렇게 수고해 주신 우리 리더분들에게 감사하는 마음 전합니다.
And so I just want to once again thank all my amazing partners and leaders who are continuously working and all the staff members here today.
큰 도전을 시작했습니다.
And so we are actually doing such a big challenge right now.
네, 함께해 주신 우리 파트너들에게 감사를 드리며 끝까지 꼭 잘 해낼 수 있기를 또한 부탁을 드립니다.
So I want to just once again thank all my partners who are once again working so hard together with me, and I hope to have them continue to work hard together so that way we can all reach the top.
네, 잠시 자료화면 공유하도록 하겠습니다.
So I'll just share something briefly with you.
공유할 수 있도록 좀 해주세요.
공유됐는데요.
됐습니다. 됐습니다.
제가 오늘 애터미의 비전 K다단계 돌풍에 세계가 주목 23개국 마음을 훔치다 이런 제목으로 좀 준비해봤습니다.
And so this is my title for today, Atomy's Vision, Swept by this KMLM Business, over 23 countries worldwide.
영어로 준비하지 못한 거를 죄송하게 생각합니다.
I just want to apologize in advance for not being able to prepare this in English.
애터미 2020년 결과입니다. 한국의 30여 년 역사 속에 애터미가 드디어 매출액 1위를 달성했습니다.
And so this is the 2020 result for sales in for Atomy. And as you can see, in within 30 years, it hasn't been changed, but Atomy has actually managed to break that solid 30 years and become the number one in all of Korea.
여기 보시면 대부분의 회사들이 마이너스를 기록하고 있습니다. 예, 그런데 애터미는 지금까지 한 번도 마이너스를 기록한 적이 없고 이 그 어려운 코로나 시기에서도 18.25% 성장을 하고 있는 것을 볼 수 있습니다.
And so as you can see there, that column on the third is what they were making or kind of advancing per year. And as you can see a lot of negatives there, that was just showing that a lot of the business was actually losing money than making money. But for Atomy, throughout its 10 long years of history, has never recorded a loss in sales or revenue, but rather each year it has multiplied even more.
네, 한 가지 말씀드릴 것은 여기에 이 매출액은 그 해외 매출이 조금 포함된 그런 매출액입니다.
And so in that revenue, it is a little bit included with the global revenue that Atomy is making.
자, 한국 네트워크는 그동안 세계 직접 판매 협회에 들어간 적이 없습니다.
And so there has never been any sort of Korean MLM business that has actually managed to achieve being a part of the global top 500 companies.
네, 그런데 2020년 세계 직접 판매협회 실적으로도 11위를 기록하고 있습니다.
But in 2020, we have actually hit the 11th in ranking for total sales.
또한 1년에 1억 달러 이상 성장한 기업으로서는 3위에 링크되고 있습니다.
And another thing is that you know, within one year they made $100 million growth as we are ranked in the third ranking of that club.
자, 여기 제가 좀 전에 말씀드렸던 대로 애터미가 세계 한국 역사상 세계 최 역사상 처음으로 세계 직접 판매협회 멤버로 가입이 되었습니다.
And Atomy has actually been one of the first worldwide first to be a part of the member of the WFDSA.
여기 아주 재미있는 표현이 있는데요. 세계 시장을 리드하는 직접 판매 기업 애터미.
And so here it says here that Atomy is going to be the pinnacle of what's going to lead and revolutionize the global distribution market.
네, 이제 신생 기업인 이 애터미 회장님이 60, 70년의 역사를 가지고 있는 모든 직접 판매협회 그 회장들을 모아놓고 강의를 한 적도 있었습니다.
And so here on the picture on the right, you see our CEO, Hangyo Park. He is with this council members of the WFDSA, which has been around for 70 years. And he has been doing a guest lecture for them.
2020년 중국에 진출한 첫 해입니다. 중국 과경무역 전자상 플랫폼 혁신 기업 선정 애터미가 혁신기업 선정으로 선정되었습니다. 중국에서
and so, And so in 2020, Atomy entered China, and it would actually been ranked as one of the most great places to work and a new business venture.
놀랍지 않은가요?
And so isn't that such an awe-inspiring and amazing thing?
네. 또 하나는요. 2020년 애터미 차이나 수상 실적 가운데 중국 업종 10대 영향력 인물에 박한길 회장님이 들어가 계십니다.
영향력이 영어로 통역이
박 팀장님?
영향력이란 것은 이거 박강규 회장님이 중국 그 지역에 엄청난 영향력 끼치는 중요한 사람이 됐다는 거야.
그런 뜻이 알겠습니다. And so they were saying that in China, CEO Park's influence has been so great that he actually was in the top 10th ranking for being one of the most influential people in China.
중국의 인구가 13-14억이잖아요. 거기에 열 번째 안에 들어갔다라는 뜻이겠죠.
And so in China, there is over several thousands of people that are part of this influential group, but he is actually in the top 10 of this thousands of members. That is such an amazing feat.
네, 아마도 애터미가 진출한 모든 나라에서 앞으로도 이렇게 두각을 나타낼 것이라고 기대됩니다.
So I believe that Atomy is going to be revolutionizing everything that is doing throughout the coming years.
그다음에 애터미는 한국에서 일하기 좋은 기업 100대 기업 안에 들어갔습니다.
And another amazing award that they received is that Atomy in Korea has received this award to be in the top 100 companies that is really great to work for.
뿐만 아니라 한국에서 가장 존경받는 CEO로 애터미 회장님이 선정되기도 하셨습니다.
And the CEO has also been selected as one of the most greatest CEOs in Korea.
네. 개인으로 시작해서 한국의 500대 기업 안에 10년 만에 이렇게 진입했습니다.
And so as I mentioned before, like in the top 500 global companies, Fortune 500s, we have been actually in the 456th place.
네. 애터미의 성장은 앞으로도 계속될 것입니다.
And so Atomy's growth is going to continue to grow exponentially.
이 유통혁신 대상이라는 상을 받게 되었는데요.
And so Atomy received a distribution, innovative distribution award.
이 광경을 제가 직접 보았었습니다.
And thankfully, I had the great honor to attend this meeting myself in person and see this amazing experience.
네, 이 상을 받은 내용을 보면 소비자 보호와 사회적 책임 여부를 판단했고요.
And so if you see the description of this award, it says that consumer protection with company kind of responsibility.
예, 지속적인 성장이 가능한가 이런 것들을 평가했습니다.
And this award measures whether it is possible to have a proper growth with the ethical and sounding growth in this business.
예, 또한 이렇게 사회의 무리를 빚은 적은 없는가? 예, 이런 모든 것들을 평가했는데 애터미가 유통 혁신 대상을 받았습니다.
And so considering all these different aspects of avenue in terms of this award, Atomy was selected to be checkmarking all these difficult requirements that had to be met.
정말 자랑스러운 상이라고 생각이 됩니다.
And so I think it's just a very big and inspirational moment for Atomy.
한국에서는 지금 이 책이 좀 유행되고 있는데요. 새로운 가난이 온다.
And so in Korea, there's this new book that is being featured and very popular right now, which is saying that a new type of poor or poorness is coming.
네, 기술의 발전으로 인해서 인간의 노동력을 대체하거나 인간을 기계처럼 일하게 만들고 있다.
And so in this book, it says that through technology's advancement, we are actually losing our place in society or being worked under these robots like we're machines.
새로운 가난을 헤쳐나가야 할 방향은 서로 연대하고 손을 잡고 서로를 보호할 수 있는 체계를 만드는 것이다. 이런 내용입니다.
And so it states that in order to break through this new poverty, we have to work together with one another and protect one another so that we may escape this coming poverty.
저는 이거를 볼 때에 야, 이게 바로 애텀이구나라는 생각이 들었습니다.
And so when I saw that, I really felt like this is Atomy.
이 자리에 앉아 있는 우리 모두는 다 소비자입니다.
So everyone here that is sitting here today, you are all consumers.
소비자가 서로 연대하여 함께 손을 잡고 뭉쳤더니 이렇게 성장하게 되었고 또 우리 소비자가 수익을 창출하는 이런 멋진 일을 만들어내고 있습니다.
And so the consumers have all come together in Atomy to create this amazing network of businesses. And through that, they have been able to create even more commission and generate income for one another.
네, 지금 우리는 큰 프로젝트를 직급 목표를 가지고 움직이고 있는데요.
And so right now, my team and I are aiming for a big achievement and working hard towards it.
각자에게 주어진 그런 매출 일자라든지 그런 것들에 세심한 관심이 필요하다라고 생각합니다.
And so I think it's very important for us to be interested in this coming of age and difference of time and take advantage of the opportunities that presents itself.
네, 서로 연계되어 있기 때문에 내 하나가 오늘 미스를 나타내게 되면 모든 사람에게 영향을 미치기 때문입니다.
And so it's important to watch out for how we treat one another and take care of each other because the way you influence one another, if it has a negative impact, can have a negative result.
네, 이것을 우리는 재심합력이라고 또 팀워크라고 표현하기도 하죠.
But if done right, this is expressed as teamwork.
네, 우리 그룹의 모든 사장님들은 책임감을 가지고 잘 해낼 것이라고 믿습니다.
But I believe that everyone in our group all are going to be responsible and work hard and going to succeed.
자, 아마존의 CEO 제프 베조스에게 어떤 사람이 이렇게 물었다고 합니다.
And so someone asked Amazon's CEO Jeff Bezos a question.
10년 후에는 무엇이 바뀔 것 같은가요?
So they asked, in 10 years, what do you think will be changed?
그는 말했습니다.
And so that person said,
10년 후에도 바뀌지 않을 것이 더 중요합니다. 사업하는 사람에게는 변수가 없는 아이템을 찾는 능력이 필요합니다.
And so he stated this, in 10 years, it has to be a product or a service or something that is not going to change. And that's the most important thing. For someone who is doing a business, you have to look for an item that is never going to change throughout the times or age. And that's the kind of ability as a business person that you need to have.
우리 모두는 사업자, CEO입니다.
So we are all our own CEOs.
하지만 우리는 이런 변하지 않을 이런 아이템을 찾을 수고는 안 해도 됩니다.
But for us, we don't have to worry or stress about looking for an item that's never going to change.
예, 애터미가 이 일은 대신하고 있죠.
Because Atomy is already doing that work for us.
또한 우리가 유통하고 있는 이 제품이 평생 써야 하는 생활 필수품이지요.
And also the fact that the products that we are using are all daily essential products that we have to use until we die anyways.
그래서 변수가 없는 아이템을 우리는 이미 갖고 있다라고 생각합니다.
And so I really think that we have in our hands a product or a company that is never going to change.
오, 하나가 빠졌네. 아, 바꾸려고 그랬는데. 어쨌든, 예. 제가 이번에 지난 월요일 날 애터미 본사에 다녀왔습니다.
And so last Monday I actually visited the Atomy's headquarters.
네, 여기가 이제 애터미 그 본사 미팅 룸. 그러니까 뭐라 하지? 아무튼 여기 본사예요, 본사. 예. 네.
And so this is the in the background the Atomy's headquarters, one of the meeting rooms there or the lobby. 네.
여기 가운데 계신 분이 우리의 스폰서님 노정구 크라운 마스터님이시죠?
And so that person in the middle, I'm sure you've all recognized him. He's our crown master, No Jong-gu.
네, 정말 본사는 정말 그 넓고 깨끗하고 너무너무 좋았습니다.
And so the headquarters is such a beautiful and clean and amazing place.
여기 분당 탑 하나 이 리더들을 이렇게 단체 사진도 좀 찍었고요.
And so we had a picture of all the top leaders in this picture.
네, 한 장을 더 보면 이렇게 예.
So 스폰서와
스폰서와 파트너가 함께 쓰는 인생 시나리오 2022년 목표 설정을 위한 워크숍이었습니다.
And so this workshop was revolving on the sponsor and the partner writing the life scenario together.
네, 회사가 이렇게 사업자들을 위해서 참 좋은 시간을 마련해 주어서 너무 감사했고요.
And so it was a very big honor and thank the company for setting this amazing time up for all of the leaders to get together to learn like this.
네, 이런 좋은 경험을 하게 되면 가장 생각나는 사람이 있습니다.
And so when you have such a good experience like this, there's a someone who you think of immediately.
바로 이 자리에 함께하고 있는 우리의 저의 사랑하는 파트너들이었습니다.
And that is actually right now all of you who are here, my lovely and amazing partners.
네, 다음에는 꼭 함께 참석할 수 있었으면 좋겠습니다.
And so I hope next time I have the honor to be able to meet you guys all in person and attend this amazing meeting together.
네, 이번 이 워크숍을 통해서 제가 깨닫게 된 것은
And so in this workshop there was something I learned.
꿈만 가지고 희망만 안고 있어서는 안 된다라는 것입니다.
And that is that we cannot just be satisfied with having only dreams or hope.
꿈은 명사가 아니고 동사이다.
And so for dreams, it is not a the present but the future.
네, 좋은 패스는 달리는 사람에게 주어진다.
And so for those who run and aim for is those who are granted those opportunities.
네, 우리 모두는 애터미 안에서 정말 부자를 꿈꾸고 아름다운 삶을 꿈꾸고 있습니다.
And so I believe that everyone through Atomy, we're all dreaming to live a happy and financially free life.
이 꿈을 위해서 우리는 열심히 행동해야 하는 것입니다.
And so in order to reach this dream, we must work that much harder to accomplish them.
우리가 열심히 뛰다 보면 좋은 파트너도 만나게 되고 행운을 얻게 됩니다.
And so if you work hard and you do this without giving up, then eventually you'll meet good partners and be able to achieve your goals.
네, 지금도 너무너무 잘하고 계시지만 예, 앞으로도 더 열심히 우리가 뛰어서 우리가 목표하는 모든 꿈을 반드시 이루어낼 수 있기를 바랍니다.
And so, you know, you guys are already doing such an amazing job, but I hope that you continue to work hard, don't give up, so that way we can all reach the top together.
네, 이번 우리 목표 각자 설정한 직급들 잘 마무리하시고 정상까지 함께 전진합시다. 감사합니다.
And so I hope that all the challenges that everyone is doing, that you'd all be able to successfully accomplish this during this time, and that way we can all meet at the top. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for that very heartfelt speech. Our Sharon Rose Master has really kind of summed up everything we've all learned. And, you know, as a sponsor, she is working her best to support her partners. And that is the essence, right? Once you become a sponsor for someone, then you work hard for them, right? Because in the end, their success brings you your success. And so thank you all for attending this seminar once again. I know it's very late, but once again, continuing to attend is a very good thing, I assure you. And so let us all end it with our company motto, and then we'll just have a brief time to take some pictures. And so if everyone can all unmute their mics. And so, yeah, let's begin. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, let's start. Cherish the spirit.
Great vision.
All the faith. Serve humility. Thank you so much. Okay.
So
time, if you can open up your cameras and give us a heart or a big heart, up to you.
Okay, Luke.
Yes, just one second. On three, I will be taking a photo. So one, two, three.
Okay, one more time.
Okay, one more time. On three, one, two, three.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.